Hi, I'm Philip Kurelski, the chairman of the Singapore Immunology Network. Well, immunology is a very important science, and it's very important to do it in humans because, number one, we know that the research done in the mouse is not that predictive of what's going to happen in humans. And number two, it's quite clear that the technologies are now so well advanced that it's quite doable to learn basic immunology in the human systems. And we launched this place about 3 years ago, and we were only 20 people at the time. Now we are 200, and we have a critical mass to tackle all sorts of immunological problems. And the point of choosing to make human immunology, and this is how we conceive the future of SIgN, a center of excellence in basic human immunology with everything organized in order to be able to translate it efficiently both towards the clinics for the sake of human health and improving the conditions of the people, and also to gain economic value by transferring to industry.
In SIgN, we have been able to recruit about 20 principal investigators coming from all over the world, bringing their expertise, and they are really among the best scientists in their own field. And this can benefit a lot the scientific community of immunologists all over Singapore. We believe that by growing here a community that can interact with the rest of the world scientifically is the best way to have success. In these 3 years that we started SIgN, we have been able to publish more than 100 papers in peer-reviewed journals like Nature and Science. Also, we have been trying to set up technologies and platforms that will help our scientists to do their work in a facilitated way. And just to mention two of them, because they are unique in Singapore, one is to really trace the cells in the body at a very high resolution so that we can trace a single lymphocytes and see where they go by the so-called two-photon microscopy. Or we can extract single cells from an infected individual and identify, for instance, if the genes that these cells is using to produce antibodies. Another mission that we have at SIgN is to train the next generation. We started a new international PhD program, and we hope to recruit students coming from all over the world, as well as locals, because science has no boundaries, and if we can create this network, knowledge spreads much better.
In the last 15 years, antibodies have proven to be very effective therapeutics. So my laboratory at SIgN focuses on the development of therapeutic human monoclonal antibodies to battle against inflammatory disease such as arthritis and infectious disease such as dengue fever.
Air travel can bring a new disease from any major city to any other in a day, as seen for SARS in 2003. Therefore, it is important that research on infectious diseases be strengthened in terms of gathering new knowledge on novel pathogens and enabling application of scientific and clinical information on disease management, outbreak response and mitigation strategies. At SIgN, we aim to gather fundamental knowledge on the immune responses mounted against pathogens to explore new immune-based control strategies.
Tuberculosis is a diffuse infectious disease with still enormous impact in modern society. The great problem is that mycobacteria resistant to all available drugs are becoming very common in every country. In SIgN, we are developing original approaches to perform early diagnosis to improve the treatment of tuberculosis. We are also studying the immunological mechanisms that protect from this infection. Our goal is to provide new therapies and to develop a novel vaccine to combat tuberculosis.
Well, we are very proud, actually, to be honest, of what we achieved in just a few years. And that was, of course, with the help of all the people within SIgN, and also with the help of A*STAR. And our ambition, really, is to move along this track to bring benefit to Singapore to the patients, because we want to achieve some medical goals, and also to have some economic benefit to Singapore by collaborating with industry. And very frankly, I think we are on the right track.